if you want to try the English breakfast, give it a go. Otherwise, yeah, don't bother. So.
Hai semuanya, welcome back to our channel. Selamat datang ke channel kita. Dan hari ini kita akan masak sesuatu yang spesial. Dia yang akan masak karena dia yang akan masak. Jadinya kita tunggu aja dia akan masak apa. Ya ampun. Jadi video kali ini adalah kolaborasi aku dengan emak-emak cantik di Inggris. Kita semuanya akan makan English breakfast. Apa English breakfast itu? English breakfast itu adalah makanan sarapan khas Inggris yang isinya ada banyak. What's English breakfast? What it consists of?
Several items. Probably number one would be the bacon.
Bacon, tapi kita nggak akan pakai karena kita nggak makan babi. Second?
Sausage.
Sausage biasanya terbuat dari babi juga. Tapi kita di sini akan pakai beef. Third?
Eggs.
Telur, kita juga akan pakai telur.
Sometimes black pudding, although that's in the Scottish one.
Black pudding itu kayak hitam gitu, itu terbuat dari darah. Jadi kita nggak akan makan itu juga.
Toast,
kita akan makan itu.
Hash brown,
kita nggak ada, jadi kita akan pakai toast aja, udah kebanyakan.
Fried mushroom,
ada juga buat kita.
Fried tomato.
Fried tomato, jadi sama tomat. And the last one?
Well, in Scotland you have a thing called, yeah, that too, but in Scotland you have tatty scones.
Yeah, tatty scone, tapi ya kayak hash brown gitulah. Tapi sebutannya
beda. It's not similar to hash brown, it's like a pancake.
Protest dia.
It's like a potato pancake.
Yes, it's like potato pancake, mirip-mirip hash brown.
No, you've got a fucking onion in it.
Yeah. Dan yang terakhir adalah baked beans. Jadi banyak banget, dan Greg semua yang akan masak. Tapi tentu saja buat kita, orang Indonesia, sarapan Indonesia paling oke sebenarnya. Tapi karena ini adalah hari yang spesial, maka kita akan tunjukin ke kalian. Tapi ada satu plot twist kita nih sebenarnya. Ini bukan pagi hari. Kita akan makan all day breakfast because we're going to eat it for dinner. Karena kita akan makan buat makan malam. Greg akan masak.
So I think 3 each is gonna be a bit much.
Greg akan masak sosisnya, akan masak semuanya sebenarnya. Jadi tugas aku kali ini adalah sebagai kameramen. Jadi teman-teman, sebelum kita lanjut, kalau kalian nonton sampai saat ini, please nanti jangan lupa juga nonton video teman-teman collab kita yang linknya akan aku taruh di description box di bawah. Jadi jangan lupa ya, dan juga sampai sini kan, jangan lupa like-nya, komen di bawah, dan juga berisik, dan juga subscribe bagi yang belum subscribe. Ayo, kita lihat Greg masak seperti apa.
You're gonna get burnt again.
Yes, oh no!
Look at the big bubble. That's gonna burst too. That's the big bubble on the one in the back. Oh!
Dia takut gorengnya.
Oh yeah. The crispy bit on the outside is essential.
Jadi gengs, omeletnya pakai 3 telur. Karena tadi mau nyoba cuma pakai 2, tapi Greg-nya numpahin garam.
I'm scrambling.
Oh, scrambled egg,
authentic.
Bukan omelet.
Like authentic British.
Ya, yeah, scrambled egg.
Normally I cut them in half, but fuck it.
Lihat enak ya gengs ya. Yum. Nah, Greg juga akan masukin tomat. Cuman gitu doang.
Oh, it's a delicious looking frying pan. Oh, look how burnt that sausage is on the outside. That's what you want.
Aye.
It's a lot of food.
Yeah, I only want one bread.
Me too.
Jadi ini semua Greg yang masak.
It's arguably the best part of it, even though it's the simplest.
Yum.
Beans and toast, I'm happy with. Usually I'm happy with that today, that's all I need.
Beans and toast is Greg's ultimate breakfast favorite.
Yeah.
Jadi kita akan masak dulu, angetin beansnya.
Oh,
It's done?
Yeah.
Sudah matang, gengs.
Wow.
Masing-masing dua.
Oh, yes. Oh, bit overdone.
Agak gosong tomatnya. Mas Greg, gosong.
I think it'll be tastier, to be honest, like that.
You put butter, yeah? On the toast? Nih. Kiring-kiring.
The last or more burned one?
I don't care. Whichever you gave me, that's mine. Baked beans-nya.
I'm putting mine on top of my toast.
Okay.
Do you want your same or not?
No. Dan yang terakhir adalah scrambled egg-nya.
The rest.
Ditaruhnya kayak gitu, nggak cantik lagi deh. Nih, porsinya kayak gini. Jadi teman-teman, ini punyaku. Dan voila! Ayo kita mulai makan. Dan di sini teman-temannya ada garam, kalau kita kurang garam. Ada white pepper, merica, black pepper. Dan juga kesukaan kita semua, bon cabe.
Masih.
Oke, mulai makan karena aku lapar banget. All day breakfast. Pertama-tama telurnya dulu karena aku perlu judge apakah ini keasinan apa enggak. Okay, it's not too salty, so I'm happy with this. Tak kira tadi bakal keasinan. Scrambled egg.
Not your usual salt for you. It's always sunny side up or omelet.
Okay, sekarang jamurnya panas ini.
Mushroom good.
Really nice. Sekarang beans and toast kesukaannya Greg, jadi aku harus cicipin bareng-bareng. Favorite breakfast as a kid for you.
Yeah, probably.
Emang enak sih, guys. Looks good. Beans and toast. Are you happy?
Beef sausages are really strong.
Jadi ini sosis beefnya. I love it though. It's really nice. Enak, sosisnya juga enak. Nah, karena kita nggak makan babi, makanya sosisnya bisa ketemu. Alhamdulillah banget. Jadi kita bisa makan pakai sosis. Kalau kita makan di luar, kayaknya bakal vegetarian deh. Jarang banget yang di sini sosisnya. Kalau nggak sosis vegetarian, berarti biasanya ada porkinya. If you buy in a restaurant, if it's not pork sausage, it's usually vegetarian sausage. And that's quite rare, right?
Yeah, it's very hard to find non-pork sausages.
Okay, tomatnya sekarang agak gosong tapi biasanya enak. Tomato good?
Uh-huh. I'd say among fried tomatoes, it's pretty good.
Enak.
I'm not a big fan of it. That was an item.
Dia nggak gitu suka tomat.
But all right. I think getting it nice and burnt helps. What's your favorite item?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The sausage.
You love meat.
Yeah, aku suka daging soalnya.
Yeah, I feel mushrooms. There's other forms in which it improves the mushroom more, if you know what I mean. It's better in like Asian food, I think.
Jamur lebih enak kalau dimakan di masakan Asia, kata Greg. Which is true. Bener banget.
Like this, all the breakfast style is really play to its strength, I don't think. Am I trying to be like a proper food critic now or something?
Dia suka banget yang namanya mie ayam jamur. You love mie ayam jamur with mushroom, chicken, and dish and noodles. Nah, ceritanya itu, kemarin satu, kita mau pergi ke restoran breakfast gitu kan, mau nyoba menu breakfastnya mereka, nyoba-nyoba kayaknya ada mie vegetarian juga, kalau enggak, aku mau pancake-nya. Nah, tutup. On Saturday, we went to the breakfast place, it was closed already.
Yeah.
Jadi kita kesiangan, gengs.
Is mushroom actually quite a big part of diet in Indo? Not really.
We have mushroom, yeah. We eat mushroom. I'm not sure if people like eat it more regularly or other. We have too many different kind of food.
You're not as crazy about it as like a Japanese?
No.
Pretty sure it's a pretty big deal over there, isn't it?
I'm not sure, I'm not Japanese.
Okay. I'm answered.
Ah, you haven't had bon cabe in it.
No, don't want to. I'm good with it.
Aku mau tapi tambahin ke telurnya. The egg will be very nice with bon cabe.
So will beans.
Oh yeah. You tried before?
I've tried it.
Jadi kata Greg, beansnya juga akan enak campur bon cabe. Aku akan coba.
Bon cabe and cheese.
Quite nice actually. Agree.
When do you think the first time in your life was that you ate baked beans?
I don't know.
Just thinking, it's probably not something you really see until you've gone to a different country.
No. I've told you before, Indonesian hotels, so...
Oh, I mean, yeah. But you probably didn't choose it, did you?
Sometimes I do. Oh no, you're almost finished and I still have lots of food.
What's your favourite like Indonesian breakfast item?
Bubur ayam. Chicken porridge.
Oh yeah.
Crunchy.
It's good.
It's really nice.
Oh, I'm gonna chase me back. Let's go. Yeah.
Window summer.
This year it's happening.
It's almost finished. Mm-hmm. One more.
I'm good.
Okay, I know you want my tea.
No sugar though.
Yeah, no sugar.
And cold, no. I don't know how you can leave it until it's cold to drink it.
It's still tea. Orang bule kalau minum teh harus yang panas.
Oh, you're accusing me of being a white boy.
Yeah.
It's a white boy.
Yeah, you are bule. Bule potan.
Did you buy any more beans or just the one tin of beans? Oh, I'd love to hurt you. There's still quite a bit of bread left, so I'd quite like to have quite a few little baked bean sections.
You should have said it earlier.
Should have said so. Mm-hmm. You haven't got to do tomorrow, do you? So how do you rate it?
6.
Okay.
Because the tomato is burned.
You prefer not like that?
It's okay. Just because I'm being critical of your cooking.
No, I didn't mean my cooking. I mean specifically, what do you think about English breakfast in general?
It's just English breakfast. It's just normal, like food that you get in a restaurant or in breakfast in the hotels and stuff. Nothing special. Nothing special, but
Personally, I find it too much usually. As much as I hate to admit it, I find it's too heavy for the morning.
Yes. Porsinya itu kalau lengkap itu gedenya minta ampun. Terus daging-dagingnya ini sebenarnya buat kita-kita yang muslim itu kita nggak bisa makan karena babi. Pigs in pigs.
Yeah, it's too much.
That's why it's a 6 for me.
It can be very salty taste. Yeah, overall it's just like, yeah.
Kalau mau nyobain experience English breakfast, lebih enak di Indonesia. It's better to try the British or the English breakfast experience in Indonesia, because in Indonesia, although you can't have the blood pudding, it doesn't exist there. But at least you can try the beef bacon.
Oh, beef bacon's amazing.
And also,
yeah, I've never seen that anywhere else. You only
and also beef sausage or chicken sausage even. Ooh. Jadi malah lebih lengkap di Indo kalau di sini susah nyarinya.
It was one of the fast food restaurants. I think it's maybe Wendy's or something. You guys had beef bacon there.
Maybe I can't remember.
Or was it A&M or whatever it's called? It's another one.
A&W,
Asian Western, is it or something like that?
No, A&W is not Asian Western. It's an American chain.
Yeah, I don't know. Something Western. Anyway, they had beef bacon and really tasty. Shame you can't get it.
Ini skornya 6 aja. Tapi kalau di Indonesia mungkin bisa naik kan jadi 7.5 gitulah. So, what's your score on it?
It's alright. I would more happily just have the beans and toast on it, so just eat that.
Jadi gengs, itu aja makan-makan kita kali ini. Greg yang masak, dan kali ini experience kita adalah makanan British. Jadi, jangan lupa juga kalau sudah nonton kita sampai sekarang, tengok juga video teman-teman collab kita. Ada Noe, ada Ipeh, ada Lia, ada siapa lagi. Linknya ada di bawah, kita adalah grup Mama Cantik di Inggris. Jadi, terima kasih banyak yang sudah nonton. Jangan lupa like-nya, komen, sama subscribe. Dan sampai ketemu lagi di episode berikutnya. Dadah!